You're listening to a chorus of angels. Their music surrounds you like a warm and comfortable pool of water. And while you're sleeping, you're going to be able to recall all the things that we want you to remember. And when I count to three and clap my hands, you'll no longer be hypnotized. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Who am I?
Dr. Livingston.
And why am I here?
To help me.
Good. Would you like to tell me why you're here?
Because I'm in trouble.
What kind of trouble? What kind of trouble, Agnes?
I'm frightened.
Of what?
Of telling you.
But it's easy. It's just a breath. What sound?
Say it.
What kind of trouble, Agnes?
I had a baby.
How did you have a baby?
It came out of me.
Did you know what was going to come out?
Yes.
Did you want it to come out?
No.
Why?
Because I was afraid.
Why were you afraid?
Because I wasn't worthy.
To be a mother?
Yes.
Why?
May I open my eyes now?
No, not yet, Agnes. Very soon, but not yet. How did the baby get into you?
It grew.
What made it grow? Do you know?
Yes.
Would you like to tell me?
No.
Did anyone else know about the baby?
I can't tell you that.
Will she be angry?
She made me promise not to.
Who? Who made you promise? It's all right, Agnes. It's all right. Let's go to your room. It's a night about 6 weeks ago when you were very sick.
I'm afraid.
Oh, don't be. I'm here. It's all right. I want you to tell me what you did before you went to bed.
I ate.
Mm-hmm. What'd you have for dinner?
Fish.
Hmm?
Brussels sprouts.
You don't like Brussels sprouts?
I hate them.
And then what happened?
We went to chapel for Vespers.
Mm-hmm.
I left early because I wasn't feeling very well.
What is it?
Someone's following me.
Who?
Sister Marguerite, I think.
Was it Sister Marguerite who knew about the baby? All right, Agnes. I want you to see your room as you saw it on that night. Open your eyes. What do you see?
My bed.
What else?
A crucifix.
Above the bed? Anything else? What do you see? Something different? What is it?
A waste paper basket.
Do you know who put it there?
No.
What do you think it's for?
For me to get sick in.
Are you ill?
Yes.
What do you feel?
I feel as if I've eaten glass.
What do you do?
I have to throw up. It wasn't my fault, Mommy. It was a mistake, Mommy.
All right, Agnes. It's all right. 1, 2, 3. It's all right. It's me, Dr. Livingston. It's all right. It's all right. Oh, thank you, Agnes. Thank you. How do you feel?
Frightened.
Do you remember what just happened?
Yes.
It's good. Do you feel well enough to stand? There you go. It's all right. Yes, it's all right. It's all over. It's all right, Agnes.